A man is dead after being hit by a train in Paulding County. This happened in downtown Hiram around 5:30 this afternoon. Authorities say the man ran out in front of the train. No idea why. The incident shut down Main Street for a while. The investigation has now been turned over to Norfolk Southern.